New at 5, a special delivery to St. Louis Children's Hospital. Toys donated in honor of a Missouri State Trooper killed in the line of duty.
Trooper James Baba was killed on the job in 2015. His family came up with the idea of an annual toy drive to honor him after remembering a sweet moment from James' childhood.
James had won a $100 gift certificate from Toys R Us, and we shopped for the toys, and he donated those toys to the Salvation Army. He was about 9 years old.
The toys have been collected by the 7 patrol troops around the state of Missouri.
A stray bullet hit the side of a house.